Hi friends, in this video, we'll learn how to create raindrop wet glass effect in Photoshop. Please like, comment and subscribe for more free tutorials. Copy the rainy glass effect image, and paste in your image document. Then make new fill layer with this settings. Then go to layer palette, select the rainy glass effect image. Then reduce opacity 60%. That's it. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed that. If you did, please subscribe me by hitting the subscribe button.